A juvenile accidentally shot themselves last night. Virginia Beach police say it happened just before 10 p.m. on Ballard Court. We're told the juvenile shot him or herself in the leg and should recover. Police are still investigating how it happened, and the Commonwealth attorney will be consulted about any possible charges.